Hello, TeoBaxter16, and back to another part of my Splatoon 2 Let's Play. Last time we left off, we dealt with this hell area here and now. I feel stupid because I do not know where the dang thing was. Let's see here. Right this way. I'm an idiot. So I did that area, I upgraded this weapon, and now we're going over here. Beaker's Depot. So I believe there's something over here I need to use this to get to. Let's see here. Yep, right there. So I think this one requires me to use the Splatling, I think. I think I had some headache with this one, but hopefully not this time. Yep, Splatling. Ow, my head. Oh my god. Yeah, I've never been fond of the Splatlings, mostly because of how sluggish they are. I've used the mini Splatling more than I have the heavy Splatling. Get splatted. And I spit a bit. Switch is up there, apparently. Go. Oh my god, Drifter Controller, please don't do this to me. And that's all. These are brands from Inkopolis, apparently. I think my dog knocked something over. I don't know if you can hear it, but I can. Death rains from above. Alright, I need to recharge. Hey, flutters. Isn't that beautiful? Okay, so I don't remember how to get up here. I think I have to get on top of that flutter somehow. How I do that, I don't remember. Alright, that's how you get to that. Okay, multiple flutters. Shit. I should have picked up the curling bombs. I don't know what to do with the key. Can you remind me, Marie? I'm joking. Get the fuck out of there. Alright, it's up there. Apologies if I don't talk enough. It's just I usually get into focus mode, so I don't usually have often have much to talk about, really. Oh shit, I see the thing with this one now. Oh shit. I see the issue there now. Okay, am I drifting unless screwed me over? Jump. Oh shit, they follow me. Shit. Run. Now I see. I would have been. Oh my god! You fucking controller! My drifting Joy-Con knocked me off! I swear I hate this Joy-Con, and I can't replace it! Because they cost too damn much. Oh yeah, these things are just as annoying to wait on as the squeegees are. I am not moving an inch. I swear, I hate the drifting sometimes. It was my pro controller, my wired one I got for Christmas. It started drifting downward on me. It screwed me over every time I played Smash Bros. It made me fast fall and made me SD. Yep, I know, Sheldon. Okay, so I'm just gonna, in order to save me some effort, I'm just gonna, okay, I can't do that apparently. Actually, I think a quicker way I can just get back a certain way is just, okay, actually made the jump, that's something. Okay, I think this is a bit of a peculiar jump, but, yeah. Alright, I'm not sure what... Some of these make you use something, some of these don't. Okay, this one is a request, so, I know there are a few, like, three more weapons, I think, that we haven't been given to us yet. Okay, we're doing the dualies again. Alright, these annoying little fuckers. I have to chase these damn things over a wild octo chase, technically. Alright, I hate these things. Alright, right here. Oh fuck, that was close. Got you, little bastard. Alright, get me out of here. Okay, that didn't work like I planned. Those little shits. It'd be a lot less painful for both of us if you just accepted it, you know? Except you're gonna get splatted by me. Alright, back on another goose chase. Chasing these motherfuckers. I was trying to jump, but I kept dodge rolling. Now I have to chase this little fucker. And that was a horrible place bomb. Oh shit, I thought I walked off the cliff for a second. There we go. Ouch. Oh shit. So eventually these guys will all go into a corner, so to a certain corner. So basically they're kind of not much of an issue here. Like, these guys get stuck in that little corner there. Although sometimes they'll learn and get out of the corner. Maybe I got my health. Get back, you little fuckers! Me and my big mouth, I said they're not a problem in this particular area, but they'd probably be a bit more of a problem than I thought they were gonna be. Now we're gonna have to run, fuckers. Oh, there's one left. Come here. Oh, fuck. I think there's something up here that's a bonus, I think. Oh. Well, I could have used those. Shit. Oh, no, there's no... Oh, what's this up here? Okay, Sardinium. Alright, bonus for the specials I didn't use. Alrighty. Oh, she says you're getting good at this. She says I dodge you right off the side. Oh, boy. Alright, I'm not gonna chase that balloon. So now it looks like I gotta go through all these sprinklers, maybe. Let's see. Hold on a minute. We break the sprinklers. Oh god, don't wanna go off because of my drift. So this is another request. What is it I'm gonna be forced to use here? Something new apparently. What is it? Okay, the slosher. I'm gonna make some of these enemies kick the bucket. I know out of everyone, I know the one weapon, the slosher, one slosher, the blobber. I know people hate you, people that use it. Truth be told, a few times I've played a few Splatfests back, I lost a lot of games beforehand, but I'm like, you know what, screw it, fight fire with fire. So I pulled out the blobber. Oh god, don't fuck me over, please. Oh my god! I hit the shit thing. See a lava lamp thing over there. Oh fuck. Can the slosher go over the oh shit. Yes it can. That's the key. Okay, I thought that was the vault for a second. Instead of just stuffing an AC, apparently. There it is. That could have been bad for me. Alright. Yep. Can't be too much further away now, can I? That's over there. Nope, they don't. Hey. Careful, that's rude. It's rude to smash your face into people. Uh-oh. They go onto this thing too. Oh, hello there. Ouch. I guess it makes sense the propellers hurt me. So, how's your guys' weekend then? Just kidding, it's not a weekend. It's two. Well, I don't know. It might be a weekend by the time this gets on YouTube, but it's not a weekend by the time we're recording this. I'm recording this on, Monday, I think. I think it's a Monday. Actually, I think it's Tuesday, actually. I'm an idiot. Get out of here. Get the fuck away from me. Don't know what was in those crates, but I don't care to figure it out. Alright, got the hero slosher. I'm pretty sure there's gonna be some over there. There's a boss kettle. Alright, nothing worth mentioning over here, I suppose. I just go the roundabout back and oh yeah, there's one up there. I'm pretty sure I wouldn't be able to make those jumps out if I didn't actually try and jump off the cliff. Let's see here. I think most of these here are showing requests. Yeah, this one is too. Okay, I think this is one I might have had a problem with. Alright, hero shot. Oh yeah, all these bounce pads. And you're dead. Alright, just go over here. Some research, you say. I'm stupid. I thought I could make the jump. Let's try that again. Nope. Okay, I'm not trying that again. Yep, thank you for letting me know, Murray. I really appreciate it. Uh-oh. Aw, you motherfucker. Curses, flutters! Haha, stupid, I'm right here. Pick up the Sardinium. Oh, right, down that way. Alright, I just gotta jump across this. Avoid the bullshit. Get the fuck away from that thing. I like how bright some of these worlds are. Whee! It's also a good thing you don't take fall damage from what I can remember. That depends on having bones. Holy moly. So among the idols of Thousand Splatoon, who do you like the best? Between Perla Marina of Hop the Hook and Callie Marie of the Squid Sisters. The Squid Sisters, I cannot tell honestly, because they... Which ones I like best, it always switches between the two of them. Sometimes I like Marie more than I like Callie, but sometimes I like Callie more than Marie. It just flip-flops back and forth. Between Off the Hook, Marina hands down. Okay, since there's more areas here, I might wind up having this might be longer than most of the parts I've done so far. I don't know, what would you do without me? Let's see. Pop one right there. The way that thing's positioned up there, that looks like a very obvious place for one. Oh, I'm alright. Alright, ink reel. Let's see. Over there. Shit. Actually, no, I've already done that one. Never mind. Over there. So I think what I'll do is... So that one is that, so we'll just super jump there. If my Joy-Con won't be a, stop being an asshole. Just some bomb over, there's a zip line over here. And a request. Two more things we have to get, or we still haven't gotten yet, are the blaster and the Brella, the brush, and the blaster. I think there's a few octolings that appear here. Nice car, dude. Mine now. I just can't. Oh my god, get up there. Yep, I'll remember that, Sheldon. I will never wash my car there either. Octoling, come here. I was thinking about picking that up, but I was like, nah. Excuse me, pardon me. This guy just angled yourself perfectly. Ooh, hidden scroll. Of course you weren't. But anyway, those hidden sunken scrolls, whatever they're called, they basically just show off a bit. They have blah 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 blah. They make me not be able to talk. They show you pieces of the lore in Splatoon, being like the backstory of it and certain stuff and whatnot. If only I could speak sometimes. Or only if I could climb sometimes. Oh dear lord. Well, I could aim sometimes. I think I might have missed a smudge. Yep, there we go. I don't know how to get up there right now. Oh, right, that's how I get it. Alright, get up there. Checkpoint. Oh, hello! I didn't see you there. I don't see you there now because you're dead. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh, Come on out, fucker. Something else over here, apparently. Sardinium. I'll take that. I know once you find sardinium, if you find go back to the same place, you'll just get more power eggs. Okay, I was gonna do something cool, but apparently I couldn't. I wasn't capable. Alright. Yep. Yeah, this apparently shows Inkling Anatomy. One more, I just don't know where. This is the main thing Kringer had problems with in this one. It's basically trying to figure out where everything was, so in order to get things back quickly, I'll just jump down here. I just feel like there should be something over here because of just how open it is. Let me look at the menu, see if I get an idea. I really hate the drift. Put that up there. This is what I hate. This is why I hate this area, because you can never find what you're looking for. Alright. Oh, there it is. Okay, so Ockling Assault. I'll just use this. Yep, apparently. I've got a new improved weapon. Ah, Toxic Mist. Sorry, lady. I just splashed down. Oh, I gotta carry my monster. Okay, fuck that. Not literally, though. Well, maybe, I don't know. Ow. That hurts, you know. It hurt like hell. I can't... Ow. That was a very underwhelming squid jump, octo jump, you know.
3 to go.
I'm surprised they haven't released, like, those, seaweed, or kelp or whatever, a hair antenna thing for headgear yet. Like, either as just regular clothing or just as, a Grizzco reward. Alright. Just one more, and I believe it's somewhere up there. Ouch. Yeah, by any means, that great. Although, I feel like it's gotten a lot better since I picked up motion controls. Something I used to say was overrated, but, I take back anything negative I ever said about motion, because I fucking love the fact I picked it up. He just wants someone to try at me. Alright, got the last one of this area. Alright, go to the boss kennel. So this one, I think this one, they make me use the dualies. Reason it's not that difficult, I think. No, I haven't done it in a while. Almost missed it. But they said really the base had a more feminine look to them. Tell me in this area here where you see that description anywhere. I'm back, it yells, even though I never knew you. I never played the first game, so you're unfamiliar. I didn't know you existed till this game. I brought this sweet new coat. Ow, I tried to roll. Nice try, moron. You missed me. That guy's funny looking. Okay. All right. That was easy. Yes, I suppose. All right. Area 3 clear. Yeah, we learned from the news, I think we were watched earlier. Alright, so far this is my longest Splatoon 2 video. Yep, that is the case. Anyway, hope you enjoyed this episode. Like if you did. Share the game icon out there. And subscribe to your content on YouTube. Max 160. Die out.